before and in this heavyweight division, but a lot of eyeballs on Ciryl Gane here tonight. His wrestling chops nowhere to be found, essentially, in those first meetings with John Jones, and he seems to have done a lot of work in advance of this rematch tonight.
Well, he shifted. Ciryl Gane shifted right away after the John Jones fight won. How much has he improved in the areas that he needs in order to be competitive against Jones? And here, in John Jones, you have a fantastic striker and a guy that has a fight IQ that matches anyone inside the octagon. This is a big fight for both of these two. Let's see if Jones can go do up for him.
Well, a few heavyweights move as well as the former interim champ, Ciryl Gane. You see the footwork right away as this fight gets started.
Yeah, the footwork leads to the jab. The guy does a great job of moving into you, and then he pops you. And then the moment you start to rush, he drops the big right hand.
Better chill out with him.
Ciryl Gane is a hard puzzle to solve, especially as you go up in weight classes. Heavyweights don't move like Ciryl Gane, and you can see that as you watch him right now.
Landed that left hook. Oh, you gotta love this. He is coming out swinging early. No surprise, the aggression on full display.
Well, he said he was gonna take it to this guy. That is exactly what he's doing as we start this fight.
All right.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for John Jones. Big elbow there. Nice defense there. Huge block. Back and forth we go. Whiffs on the elbow.
Wow, he's trying to sneak him in.
Nice connection there by John Jones, and he is fighting with a definite killer instinct here tonight.
And you have to have it.
I didn't mean to do that.
On your back when you're the UFC champion, Jones seems destined to keep that title wrapped around his waist.
Uppercut attempt nearly connects, but no good. 90 seconds now to go in the round. Oh, head kick blocked though by Gane.
You know, that's a big thing whenever you're blocking high kicks. Oh. And you cannot just take the run of that kick on one arm. You have to get that cross arm to try and guide that kick so you don't take all of it. Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
And there he goes, lands another combination.
Lock it up, man.
His cardio's so good that it allows him to put forth this type of output.
Really, bro?
When he's done at two, he is stringing together four, five, six more different strikes. You don't do that without having fantastic cardio.
All right, late round action here, and we know John Jones is a 5-tool player, but at least tonight it has been about the striking, and he has been sharp.
Well, he's a high-level striker, John, and it all comes down to his range and distance management. He keeps you at the edge of his strikes, and by doing that, he confuses his opponents. Tonight,
ooh,
he has
cooking.
All those tools going, and they're working at a rate that he probably...
Ready to fight? You ready?
All right, round two.
Ooh.
All right, next round is now underway. Hopefully, the action continues at a high level. Pretty good first 5 minutes.
Pretty good first 5 minutes. Both of them can really pick it up. Let's see who decides they're going to lead the dance as we go forward.
Oh, how good was that combo? He is really doing a nice job stringing his shots together now.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Now you see some visible damage on the side underneath the elbow. He told us he was going to invest in the body, and he hasn't missed a whole lot tonight.
You didn't expect him to do it this effectively. He's done a fantastic job.
Block that. Come on in.
Nice block.
Great job by Ciryl Gane. He used his feet to get inside and land the jab. A lot of people are going to be trying to take this guy down, but he moves so well.
Playing like an idiot.
Like a bantamweight. We have always talked about guys moving well at 135. Ciryl Gane moves like one of those guys at heavyweight. The fight presents so many problems. And not only does he have that beautiful jab, he possesses a ton of power that can put you up.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
I should have been a rock.
Ooh, and he caught the kick. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
The hell?
Tries to take out the leg. Beautiful leg to land. The issue with that kick, as effective as it is, one gets checked, you have the Anderson Silva situation.
Ooh, he didn't see that one coming. Beautiful combination of time. Jones is swelling now around the jaw area, so we'll keep an eye on that.
Whoa.
Now touches him with the left. You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most stiffed on all these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best picking fighters in the UFC.
Nah.
Oh, he's looking to set up that head kick. No good.
Oh, there you go.
Right hand, yup.
Back and forth now. These two were intent. Make a good fight.
Wow. Playing like this.
45 seconds remain in the round. Thirty seconds to go in round two. Well, that's a sharp hook there by Johnny Bump. Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand.
Probably in my head, so let me just play how I'm playing.
Third round underway. All right, so another round is now underway. Pretty good action over the previous 10 minutes. Your thoughts on what we might see?
Both of the guys really picking up on the action.
I'm blocking though. What the hell?
One more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot made it perfect.
Done trying to recover here.
Oh, huge left. Oh!
Come on.
Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. All right, so it has been punches and strikes in bunches tonight. His opponent is wearing it, and when you see
shit to now.
Maybe a facial fracture of some kind.
Well, it seems as though something's hurt bad. The last time I saw somebody get this one, I remember watching Lil Jacek's head, looking at the just size.
Oh, get out of here, man. Get out of here, man. John Jones. Big buns. Whew. Wow, straight to the chin.